Mac Miller may have passed away in September of 2018, but he still finds a way to make us smile. It was recently revealed that Mac Miller had a hidden Instagram account, much to the shock of his fans, and even a top secret alter ego. And if that wasn't enough, he just debuted two new tracks as well. The longtime partner of Ariana Grande was able to keep this hidden, but now we're able to get an inside look of what was happening behind the scenes with Mac, and it's guaranteed to make you love him even more. Before we dive into what's in the account, please give this video a big thumbs up, follow the Taco, and subscribe if you want to see all the newest videos on your favorite stars. Mac Miller has been known to use an alias in the past. You might remember that he's called himself Delusional Thomas, Larry Fisherman, and Easy Mac, but this time, Mac called himself Lars, and his purpose might be kind of surprising to you. Let's start with the account name. His handle was at CloudyWithAChanceOfAwesome69, and the account existed mainly to show off his vaping skills. It's pretty funny, and there are several vaping videos that'll make you crack up and impress you if you're into that sort of thing. He does tons of bizarre stuff, including pampering himself in the morning in a weird way, making ridiculous vaping jokes, and even shoving tomatoes up his nose for a gag. We think Mac would be cracking up if he were here today, because in one of his posts, he actually celebrated getting 50 followers. That's how hidden the account was. At the time of this video, the account now has almost 200,000 followers. Quite a huge uptick, and all they see Mac just goof off and have a ton of fun, like he always did. A parody vaping account is exactly the type of thing that we'd expect him to do, and his love for life was on full display. He did, of course, have his demons, and he rapped about them at length. After his breakup with Ariana Grande, things started to go out of control for Mac until his passing. It's nice to be able to look back to when things were going great for his personal life. He was truly loved by so many people. In fact, several artists and thousands of fans gathered at the Greek Theater in Los Angeles recently to honor their friend. There were megastars like Travis Scott, John Mayer, and Chance the Rapper. But it wasn't clear if Ariana was able to make it. She's been busy recently with the launch of her brand new docuseries, Dangerous Woman Diaries, which is on YouTube. Now, if the secret Instagram and concert weren't enough Mac Miller love, you can always check out the two new songs of his as well. It was revealed Thursday, November 29th, 2018, that he actually recorded a few tracks with Spotify. They posted on Twitter that just a few months before, right before his passing, that he recorded two songs in New York. It's clear that whatever demons Mac had turned out to be too much for him. But his first priority was always to show his love to the world through his art, and to make us smile. And for that, we thank you, Mac Miller. What do you think about Mac's secret Instagram account? Let us know your thoughts below in the comments section, and give this video a like to support Mac. We'll see you all next time.